Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I'm Winda Tuti Parangkua. We are going to learn English about expressing like and dislike. Are you ready to learn it? Dalam kehidupan sehari-hari, kalian pasti menemukan suatu hal yang kalian suka dan tidak suka. Contohnya, makanan, minuman, film, buku, dan masih banyak lagi. Biasanya kalian akan mengutarakan perasaan terhadap hal yang kalian suka dan tidak suka dalam sebuah ungkapan atau ekspresi. Misalnya, saya suka es krim atau saya tidak suka film horor. Nah, dalam bahasa Inggris, ungkapan seperti itu bisa kita sebut sebagai expressing like and dislike. Banyak sekali contoh expressing like and dislike yang dapat kalian gunakan untuk mengungkapkan rasa suka dan tidak suka. Begitu juga dengan cara menyampaikannya. Itu akan dibahas secara lengkap lewat video ini. So, simak baik-baik ya. Expressing of like. Apa sih expressing of like itu? Expressing of like is an expression that express like to something, the thing, an object, place, activities, and much more. Jadi, expressing of like adalah ungkapan yang menyatakan rasa suka atau senang terhadap suatu hal seperti benda, tempat, kegiatan, dan masih banyak lagi. Next is some example of expression of like that we can use to express something we like as follow. Berikut contoh dari expressing of like. Example of expression of like. Here there is I like or I love yang berarti aku suka, and then I enjoy yang berarti aku menikmati, I really enjoy yang berarti aku sangat menikmati, and then I very keen on yang berarti aku sangat tertarik pada, and then I'm very fond of yang berarti aku sangat suka dengan. Next is to express an expressing of like in a sentence, we can use the following pattern. Is the first is subject plus like or likes plus object noun plus verb ing. The example of the sentence is I like playing football, he like pineapple so much, I like singing, I really like ice cream. Jadi di sini subjek orang ketiga tunggal seperti he, she, it menggunakan tambahan s, and then in the sentence pattern about the expression of like is followed by an object in the form of a noun or verb and ing. In ing form example is reading, swimming, singing, cooking, and so on. Sentence pattern is subject plus love or loves plus object noun or verb ing. Example of the sentence is I love singing, he love swimming in the river, Nadia really love dancing. Then the next sentence pattern is subject plus to be plus crazy about plus object noun or verb ing. The example of the sentence is my brother is crazy about collecting action figures and I'm crazy about this TV show. Okay, hopefully from the example above you will understand more. Now we move on to the next material, which is expressing of dislike. Apa itu expressing of dislike? The opposite of the expressing of like. Expressing of dislike is an expression that express dislike for something. Similar to the expression of like, this something can be in the form of good activities, people, and much more. Jadi, ekspresi tidak suka itu adalah ekspresi atau ungkapan yang menyatakan rasa tidak suka atau tidak senang terhadap suatu hal, sama dengan ekspresi of likes. Sesuatu ini bisa berupa barang, kegiatan, orang, dan masih banyak lagi. Nah, berapa contoh expression of dislike yang bisa digunakan untuk menyatakan hal yang tidak kita sukai, yaitu I dislike or don't like yang berarti aku tidak suka, and then I don't think I like yang berarti aku pikir aku tidak suka, and then I'm not keen on yang berarti aku tidak tertarik pada, and then I cannot stand with berarti aku tidak tahan dengan, and then I hate yang berarti aku benci, and then I don't enjoy yang berarti aku tidak menikmati, and then I'm not fond yang berarti aku tidak menyukai, and then I can't bear yang berarti aku tidak tahan. Expression of dislike sentence pattern, it is actually almost similar to the expression of like. Yeah, the subject is followed by an example of an expression dislike, the followed by an object in the form of a noun or verb and ing. Furthermore, this is a pattern of expressing of dislike. The sentence pattern is subject plus dislike or dislikes plus object noun plus verb ing. The example of the sentence is I dislike your top. I dislike watching action movie. And the next pattern is subject plus don't like or doesn't like yang plus object noun plus verb ing. The example of the sentence is I don't think I like spicy food and then she doesn't like coffee. The next pattern is subject plus head or heads plus object noun or verb ing. The example of the sentence is Tony hates mathematics and then the next pattern is subject plus can stand with plus object noun or verb ing. The example of the sentence is I can stand with mosquitoes. And the next pattern is subject plus to be plus fit up with plus object noun or verb ing. The example of the sentence is I'm fit up with fried rice. How about it, friend? Now you understand the difference between an expressing like and dislike. If there is an error, my explanation, I apologize. I hope the material I provide is useful for all of you. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.